What does somebody get when they call your office? In many parts of the world, people will put their least qualified employee to answer the reception phone, which is the first impression people are getting of our business. So who's the person answering your phone and what do they say?